Alright, I'm back. I'm Michael with Let's Play Gaming Entertainment. I am on episode 31. Oh, yeah, I'll take it. So I'm on episode 31 of, is that the one I wanted? That's the one I wanted there. So anyway, episode 31 of Watch Dogs. Keep forgetting what I'm saying. Trying to pick up everything before I miss out. Okay. Craft. I think that's... Wow, I've got some proximity ones, and I didn't even realize it. Okay. Ammo bag. Alright, let's... I guess it's that computer there.
Wow. Old school shit. No wonder good cops can't shut the club down. Clara, it's online.
Go around. Close in on him.
I can do this all day, Steve.
I got this. Don't come close.
All right, where are they? Okay.
I dropped out of med school for this shit.
Now too late.
Hard contract. We can end this. Take him out.
Right in the head.
It's done. Pawnee.
Pawnee? It's the best you could come up with, Ray? I better wipe the hard drive. I don't want anyone else tracking Kenny.
Get over here and replenish my ammo.
Shh. Shit, he's taking off. Guy's got a lead on Kenny. Can't risk him running with him.
Oh, no.
Someone's at her. They can't find Kenny. You can't let them.
I know. I'm on it. I'll shut them down.
Hurry.
All right, so the best thing for me to do, I guess, is go straight across here. Ah, people getting in my way. I finally took him down, and what I'm going to do actually is get on in the other lane as soon as I can.
A large transport is involved. We need units on the scene.
I'm going to stay in this lane, I think. Well, there went that idea. The only way I found to take him down was just to get up here and ram him from the side. Oh, come on, what a crock of bullshit. This is where I actually took him down at. And as soon as I got up here, though, it just... I don't know what happened. It was like somebody shot me from the other side or something. And I was in the damn car and everything. What in the world? No, 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 give me that, give me that. I have no idea how that just happened. Looks like I'm gonna fail it again, though. Oh, thank God I've seen him.
Got what I need. We're ready.
You're actually going after Ray Kenny. I can't believe we found him.
Haven't found him yet, but we're close.
He might.
Alright, I wanted to see what this. Yeah, I finished.
Not even help, you know? If he decrypts those files, he's exposing himself.
This guy was a whistleblower. You said those files had blackmail on Bloom.
There was blackmail on everyone.
I think an ex-Bloom radical would find that hard to resist.
When you find Ray Kenny, what do you have to offer him? We've seen what happens when we dig. If he helps us decrypt those files, he's exposed.
I'll find something. There's a reason he's hiding.
Yeah. He turned against Bloom, exposed their abuse.
I can work.
You're going to threaten him?
No. A whistleblower wants justice. He may be looking for a cause. I
I didn't mean to do that. I just wanted to hack this man. $10,000 from him. Alright, so I have to get way up there.
Hello, partner. I was just chatting with Nikki here. Saucy girl.
You touch a hair, and I'll snap your neck.
Don't surprise your siblings. She's a hothead like you.
Why are you calling?
She's wondering if you're coming to collect her. I said I'd check.
I found someone who can decrypt the data.
I'm all ears.
His name's Raymond Kenny, an old CTOS developer. He's in Pawnee. I'm heading there now.
Well, that is news. But I'm gonna use my veto here.
What veto? He created the encryption.
Raymond Kenny is also a whistleblower. He's gonna unlock all those juicy files and put them on the goddamn news. You know what secrets are when they hit the news? Worthless. I'm warning you. Find another way.
There is no other way. You want this done, you need to get off my back and let me do it.
All right.
Damien sounded worried. He's after the blackmail in those files. What's his game? What's he planning to do? All right, you can't let him distract me. Kenny's the answer. He'll help me decrypt everything. And he'll get Nikki safe.
Hello?
Hello. Energy drink. I'm not sure what it's supposed to do.
You come back if you change your mind.
Yeah, I'll do that. Oh no, what happened? Guess I didn't do it right. Yeah, I don't care about all that mess. So in between some of my videos, the first two videos actually, I think, I had a little adventure. I had to check my English there. So anyway,
an unknown error caused
I had to take my dog out, and he got really dirty.
So and a prolonged traffic jam.
I had to clean him up. I wasn't expecting to do all that between videos. And I'm talking about between 29 and 30. This is actually the third one, or the fourth one maybe, that I've done today. That's just 31, so it would be the third one. Wow. Somebody's having wrecks, and I'm not even causing them. I'm a little tongue-tied today for some reason. Oops. Hit a tree out of nowhere. I think after this particular video, I am going to try to go through and do a lot of the side missions, maybe. Jessica has to take the laptop for a while, so I'm just gonna, instead of recording, I'm just going to take the do the side missions. I mean, while she's doing her thing, see if I can get a lot of those done and out of the way, so I can finish up the the videos here and have a lot more of my stuff to help me on the way. Okay. So I've got about 10 minutes for this particular one. I don't know that I'm going to be able to actually do it in that or not, but here we go.
Management material. That's an understatement. If they keep them around for another year, I'll be shocked. Just shocked. You know, that guy really doesn't have a clue, does he? I wonder if I can get his corner off.
There we go.
Pawnee. Soda pop and apple pie. Yeah, but this small town charm is bullshit. Most of it's refugees from the city. Still hiding from something. I used to bring Jax and Lena here once in a while to fish. We never caught a single one. They never seemed to care. Yeah, some of my best memories are from here. And my worst.
Okay. I don't know if you've noticed in some of my videos, there's several people that it'll...
Ray's last known signal came from that marina.
It'll say their name.
It's too easy to expect he's there. When does it start?
It'll say their name, and then it'll pop up, and it'll say that they have HIV, and then it'll say their occupation is a blood donor. I was like, oh no!
Come on!
Damn, that was sloppy, Pierce. Stay sharp. Alright. Someone around here received the reset code.
Did he take? $30? But it's not the money, it's the scam. I feel so stupid.
They got criminals running the streets. Criminals running the police. I hate that guy.
Okay. Give me a break.
Yeah.
What is this?
Well, no.
Okay. Struck by lightning. Well, there's not really anybody else around here.
Well, you know what?
Maybe him. One of them guys.
Right.
Sure.
Yeah.
Huh. Well, that's... Right.
Huh. Oh, well.
I think so. No. I think that'll work. No. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Got it.
All right. Yep.
Something tells me this is a trap.
Really? Come on.
No. Look at him.
What in the Lord's name is he up to?
I don't know.
Kenny bounced through a CTOS center. Well, looks like he's still in the game. That would explain why he chose Pawnee. He's sticking it to Bloom in their own backyard.
I've already kind of infiltrated the tower, so I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do, but... Oh! Guess I better go back this way. I think that this is the one I had so much trouble with. That might have been the actual CTOS breach.
Satellite dishes. This looks like an abandoned CTOS station. The power's still up. Kenny must have piggybacked off this.
Okay. Oh, well, I see that. There's a camera. I've done something here before. Check this out before I mess with much more. Oh man, what in the world? I don't know what that was for, but I'll unlock it. Alright, let me go on and get in here. I'm going to try to finish this, and if the video is short, it's just going to have to be short. If it's long, it'll be long. So, at least with my laptop that I'm recording with, it doesn't matter if it goes a little bit longer. So, okay. Didn't do anything I wanted to do. Maybe there's another one around here somewhere I can go in. Anna. Okay. Oh, it's definitely pointing down. I just don't know how I'm supposed to get there. Huh. That antenna from here. There we go. somebody's... No, that's that bike. Alright, maybe that's what that was for. No. Whoa, I almost went the wrong way, buddy. About bit it there. Okay, that sucks. Okay. Let's see then. Maybe that unlocked this other place. Hopefully it did.
Oh, yeah. Jedediah's bar. That's you, Jedediah. In that case, you owe me a drink, buddy.
So Jed is the owner of Jedediah's bar, Pawnee's number one watering hole. Maybe the only one. I hope I catch the man sober.
Okay. So I'm going to go on and try to get to... this bar, and then I'll go on in the video and start up the next one. I don't know if it'll allow me to do any side missions right now or not, but I don't think it will. Apparently there is an investigation over here, so I'm gonna go on and we'll try to do that. Alright, I'm going to go on and cut this off then, and I'm going to do some other stuff, and I'll come back. See you tomorrow.